Adding a whole bunch of structural steel, support members, joists, took the center out, and then started putting all the boards on.
So start to finish, how long did this take?
About 2 months of nights and weekends. Now what it was originally supposed to turn out to be is like that. That piece that came out of there was up there. But then one person complained, and the city of Rancho asked me to remove the top because it looked unsafe. So I had to remove the top. But it was pretty cool for that 1 week.
Yeah, yeah.
Sure.
Yeah,
it's always a humbug.
How do you do that?
What do you do for work?
I'm an engineer for Coca-Cola.
It makes sense.
How did you do that?
Magic! Look at that guy across the street!